emerging viruses and fatal diseases present a serious threat to mankind. So, how do we tackle them? When will the next outbreak occur? And how can we be better prepared? As a safer alternative to working with live viruses that pose such a serious health threat, researchers use pseudotyped impersonated viruses in the lab to understand how they act and what makes an effective vaccine. Great advances have been made, and we are ready. The question is, what will emerge next?